This video is sponsored by the NASCAR Racing League, the NRL. Come watch us race every Friday night on Gran Turismo Sport on the PlayStation 4 on the official NRL YouTube page.
And by the Car Demolition League, the home of professional table derby. Make sure you check it out on Wednesday, November 9th. It's finally coming time. Crash Bowl 26 is almost here.
This is it. It's over right there.
Oh my. That would have been
a fee. The cripple across the face!
No!
That's it!
No! Oh my god. And here.
No!
Oh, that.
Oh my god. No! Poop.
He kicked out of outer space, and here comes Hell's Hand. This is it.
No!
Goodness, no. That has to be it.
Oh my.
And it is.
We're climbing!
Frog splash!
That could be it.
No, kick out!
Come on!
He did it, ladies and gentlemen!
No! Let this one get away. Oh my god, no!
That was the big hoof. Here we go. Hell's Hand. This is it.
Danny! Right
here. Guaranteed. Done. Like dinner.
Oh my god.
You came to me in a dream last night. You were standing in a brilliant light. 1 minute here, but the next you were gone. I thought you could stay, but I was so wrong. The end is here. The game is over. No more pretending.
So when I say that I'm not going to respect you in this match, it's not because I don't respect you as a performer. As a performer, maybe now I respect you more than ever. It's that if I do respect you in this match, I'm gonna lose. You've taken this to a level I never thought it would go. This has become a monster far beyond what I could have imagined. And the only way to fight this monster is to get a little bit ugly and physical.
You think you have problems? Oh, but your problems, they've just begun. And the audacity. Do you actually think you can eliminate me? Don't you realize there's some flames that can't be extinguished? And the Lord of Darkness is one of them. You will realize that I am your worst nightmare.
I come from a very dark place, but I've always told these stories with my athleticism. I haven't seen violence like this since I was a kid, watching the old territorial wrestling. You just don't see it anymore. You reminded me, pro wrestling, at its core, is a fight. Bill, I'm gonna leave you a bloodied mess. This is gonna be something different. I'm not going for the athletic, technical performance that you're used to seeing. What I'm going for is a fight, man to man, to prove who the stronger one is.
And by the way, tonight, I intend on showing you just how serious I am with my threat. Tonight, if you like, you can even call it a surprise. The world will be mine.
Yeah.
tonight. And you know what that means, ladies and gentlemen. It's time for Anthro Championship Wrestling. This is it. Finally, we have made it to the final round of the ACW World Championship Tournament. It has been a very long 2 months, but we had the chance to see everyone on the ACW roster showcase their skills, prove why they belong in the best furry wrestling promotion on the planet today. We started off with 16 competitors from all across the globe, but now we are down to only two. I'm your host, Kuma Raccoon, and alongside me is the merciless weasel himself, Manny Mustel.
That's correct. Down to the final two, Kojo, the demon horse. Hey, gotta give the devil his due. He worked his ass off to get here, and he murdered a few people on his way to get here, I think. I don't know if we got the vitals back after those matches, but you know what he did? He got here without any help. The same could not be said for Muralku Frostmane, who's only here because his girlfriend helped him to win his semi-final match. So, could something be in play tonight there? Could Muralku have something up his sleeve? I guess we're going to have to wait and find out here.
No, you don't. I do not want you jumping to any conclusions about Muralku's boss, about my friend. See, yes, Danny did interfere in his semifinals match with Jack Spade, but Danny's not here tonight. She's home resting after her last two matches against Jack Spade and Kojo. She definitely needs that rest. Jack Spade and Coyote Costa, I'm not exactly sure where they are, but I know for a fact that they're not in the building tonight. And as much as Kojo has possibly made some enemies here, I'm pretty sure that no one's going to dare try to interfere in his match against him. Plus, I'm pretty sure that he doesn't have any kind of allies to help him win matches, so bottom line is...
doesn't need him.
Bottom line is, there should be no interference at all throughout this match. This is going to be a clean match that'll be called right down the middle, and we are going to crown the inaugural ACW World Champion at the end of tonight. Now, no doubt about it, Kojo probably has the upper hand in this match. He definitely has the advantage. And Muralku, that means he's the underdog. First time that he's actually the underdog in this tournament. But that's not going to stop him. That's not going to stop the Canadian Nightmare. He knows that all of the odds are stacked against him tonight, but he's going to do everything that he can to take down the Demon Horse.
Well, you know, you can wish in one hand, shit in the other, and I think that's just kind of the position that he's in. I think Kojo is a little too much for him to handle.
You would think that. You would definitely think that, Manny. But Muralku has proven time and time again why he is the best technical wrestler on the planet today. You cannot doubt his skill. Even after everything that you've seen him do throughout this tournament, I can understand doubting him against Kojo, but doubting his skill? I don't think you have a say.
No, his skill was his girlfriend. His skill was his girlfriend. We saw that.
I have a very good
feeling. Spade should be in this final.
I have a very good feeling that Muralku will walk out here as the inaugural ACW World Champion.
But I do believe there's been enough talk. Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for the main event.
Welcome back to ACW, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to kick off the final match in the ACW World Championship Tournament. And here he comes, the Canadian Nightmare. One of the best wrestlers on the planet today, Muralku Frostmane.
Overrated, hyped up. I mean, man, you really sell this guy, I tell
you. You really want Kojo to win this match, do you? Tell me with a straight face right now, do you want Kojo to win this match?
To be honest with you, Kuma, I don't want either of these two to win this match.
Well, one of them is going to be victorious here tonight. One of these two men will walk out of this building as the ACW World Champion. It's going to be an incredible match. Muralku looks focused more than ever before. That look in his eye, that intensity, it's there. Oh, God.
Here he comes. Kojo the Demon Horse. Come on, let me ask you something. What are you going to do if this guy wins the title? How are you going to get it off of him? What is the plan for that?
Well,
because you know you're not going to get it off of him if he gets it, right?
Well, whoever wins this match is going to have to defend their championship against Danny McPherson down the road. That's confirmed that that's the first challenger for that belt. And Danny did come close to defeating Kojo in their last match. It can go either way, but yeah, he's going to have to defend that belt regardless. But,
defend it, but defend it, could we use that term loosely? I mean, he's already beaten McPherson. So what makes you think she's going to do any better this time around? If that's the case.
If that's the case, exactly. We haven't had a winner just yet in Kojo. We're in a new battle here, I have to say.
If I was Danny, I would be here tonight. I'd be helping Muralku to win this match. You do not want to face Kojo. Well, I mean, you gotta admit, that would be a smart move, would it not?
We'll see. This match is underway, and here we go. Oh, Kojo gets back up.
Nice. Drop toe hold.
All right.
Ooh, elbow to the back of the head. Oh, look at that mule kick right there. The Demon Horse striking back.
It's a matchup of tentacle. Oh, no, not this. Oh, God.
It rolls through the fireman's carry, and it's like a F5 into a power bomb.
Oh, the cross face! The cripple cross
face! Oh, look at this. You know, Kojo is so resilient to submission maneuvers. I just don't see these moves affecting him or phasing him, really.
Well, who knows? I mean, Muralku's the best tentacle wrestler in on the roster, on the planet. It is a different kind of matchup between tentacle style and power. Like, honestly, you can go
either way. You know, there was this one villain in a James Bond movie.
Pendulum kick. Muralku's getting weapons.
Yeah, that's interesting. I've never seen it. I don't think I've ever seen him use a weapon yet in this tournament.
I guess he has to do anything it takes to take down the Demon Horse, and you probably wouldn't blame him for that. Neither can you. Come on.
I can't. Yeah, like I said, this is a fight for Muralku to survive. You know, I think Kojo did that training to where he went on ahead and he had like a really I think it was like a really icy cold bath, right? And then he had a hot bath right nearby. He was able to crawl in and he just killed every single nerve ending that he had. I think there was like a Bond villain that was like that.
Possibly, but who knows? Oh God, he just sits on the back of the head of Muralku. And again! God, just
twice. And Muralku's back up though.
I know, it's incredible. Oh, what's this?
What's it instinct? What's he doing here?
What's this?
What?
And
is this what you think it is?
What the?
A Bronco Buster!
Oh my!
I haven't. I haven't seen that since 1999, I think.
Well, looks like Muralku's sending a message to Kojo right now. He's not afraid of him, and he's willing to do anything.
No, he's not.
Kind of
he's got him. Got him in the crab here. The walls of Boston.
That's an interesting tactic right there to play mind games with Kojo like that. No one has tried that yet.
No one's tried it yet, but I just don't think it's going to work. I mean, mind games with Kojo. Kojo doesn't care. He just does.
No! Sure.
Is there a mind? Does Kojo have a mind?
No!
Let's him outside the ring. That's going to be. Yeah.
No, definitely. Oh, what the hell? No!
Are we going to see Muralku's going to do Hell's Hand?
No way!
Muralku with Hell's Hand!
Oh my! But he's
unbelievable,
in the
but too close to the ropes.
Oh my God! The sheer power
would he
of the
tap to his own move?
Oh my God! Again, he's going for the Bronco Buster.
Here we go.
He is
taking us back. Taking us back to a better time and like anyways.
Showing the shades of X-Pac. Good Lord. Yeah, right? Kojo's mad. Kojo is furious right now. They take two Bronco
Kojo
Busters?
Is furious.
Oh my God. I've never seen Kojo
this upset
before.
I think Kojo wakes up mad. No, he wakes up mad. He goes to bed mad. Oh. He goes through his day mad.
One.
He has lunch mad.
No! Ooh. Kojo almost had this match won, but Muralku was able to kick out of it.
Kojo will still be angry after he eats a good meal. I don't know anybody that could be like that, but Kojo is probably. Probably is,
but these submissions, Muralku is definitely targeting the head right now. He's trying to finish this match off with the Crippler Crossface.
Yes, he is. I mean, I think it's going to take some kind of blunt force trauma, some kind of holy water, maybe a... Has anybody tried just taking a Bible and whacking him in the head yet? Has anybody gone to that? Oh, insecure.
Well, there you go. Blunt force to the head. That's what you're talking about. So he did a kick.
Right, yeah.
He's taking
but
your
look
advice,
who was
Manny.
Up first.
I know.
Dude, look who was up first at that.
I think using all of his strength to use Kojo's own move against him, like, he was lifting up over 500 pounds right there, so that probably took a lot out of Frostmane.
I would guess so. But
again,
he's gonna have to fight through that. I mean, that's part of the thing.
Oh god, again, that deadly power bomb. Good god, and again slamming him on the
spin with it.
But he's able to get into the ropes. Oh, X Factor.
Oh, nice X Factor. The face plant there, and oh, look at that elbow though. Oh, reverse into a suplex.
I mean, if Muralku,
nice move here.
God, with the way Muralku is wrestling right now,
he's out on his feet.
Yeah. Oh, the crossface. The
crossface is in.
You saw that though. Kojo was groggy. I think Muralku's actually doing damage on him.
He was groggy. I don't think I've ever seen Kojo like that in my life, to be honest.
Oh, the double gorilla! This has to be it!
1, 2, and that could be it. No!
How was that not it?
I don't know, but here comes that. Oh, my goodness. That pendulum kick from hell.
You saw that again? Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh,
another mule kick. Here it is. Hell's hand. This could be it right here. This might be it.
Muralku,
that might be the end of it.
Come on!
Is he going to be able to get out of this?
He survived. Look at Kojo.
I think he passed it. Kojo's worn out. They're both worn out. Oh, these two are beating the hell out of each other.
The walls of Boston.
And you know what? The walls of Boston locked in. I mean, I don't think we're going to see Kojo tapped. I think it's going to be a pinfall. If Muralku's going to win this match, it would have to be by pinfall. I do not see Kojo tapping out. Rolling through in the fireman's carry, and the F-bomb.
Glitch out of the ring, though. That's definitely
the
a F-bomb break.
Glitch. Definitely.
Yep. What's this
look
now?
Look at this.
Taking up
look
the
at this, going
vertical.
To the
What's
top
this?
Rope.
Oh, my God! Oh,
Stutter from the top rope.
Good God, Muralku is pulling off all the stuff in
the back of the head.
Match.
He's got a cover. He needs that. He needs cover. Look at this. Kojo back up.
Good God, back and forth, How back and he forth. Keep- Oh, discus
lariat!
Oh my God! Look at Kojo though.
Man, that lariat took his head off though.
He's really exhausted. What's he going for? Oh, what the? Oh my God, Wendy!
He just ran to the ref.
Oh my God!
Wendy hops down.
What's?
They're both.
Wait! The crippler crossface.
He missed
the
lariat. And now Kojo is locked in.
Kojo's tapping.
Is he tapping? He's tapping.
He tapped.
I can't believe this.
Wendy didn't see it.
Wendy didn't see it.
Muralku had this match won.
He was actually tapping.
Muralku should be the champion.
I cannot believe this.
He should be the champion, but this match is still going.
He shouldn't be the champion. The ref didn't see it. He's,
oh my
can't
God.
Help the ref can't. This is why you should have had Eagle here.
Oh my God.
Eagle
would have
saw
it. No. No.
Oh.
Muralku kick out. Muralku kick out.
That's it. Too much.
Oh my God.
And Kojo has done
what?
It.
What?
I mean, referees get knocked over in matches all the time. It's part of the risk that happens.
No, 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 this, no more. I need to go see Muralku's okay. Oh. Muralku!
No, get back here, Kuma. What is he doing? Kuma, get the hell out of the ring. You not understand who the hell you're in there with right now. He'll be fine. Let the EMTs get him. Kuma, what are you doing? Oh, Jesus, no. Kojo sees him, and this Kuma, you need to go now, Kuma, get the fuck out of the ring. Oh my God, no, listen, Kojo, stop, don't do, what the hell, who turned out the freaking lights, what the hell is going on, what the hell is that, oh my God, what the hell. I was talking about things from the 1999 earlier, but this is something that... I'm like, what? Who the hell are these two? I don't even know who these two are. these two, I don't know, are they hounds? Like, are they demons? What the hell are these two? They have, like, purple and white fur, folks. I don't even know what the hell they are, but they are beating the hell out of Kuma here. Hey, knock it off. Come on, guys. Leave him alone. He's had enough. That's it. Come on. Guys, stop. Security. Security. Can we get security out here? Someone send somebody to stop this. This is enough. This has gone on far enough. This guy does not have any experience in the ring. He's never been in the ring in his life. He's got no training. He doesn't know what the hell he's doing. Does someone please get out here and stop the shit? Muralku, get the fuck up. You see your friend is getting beat down right now. Would you please get the hell up? Muralku, come on. Come to, man. Oh, my God. This is... Oh, my Lord. Enough. That's enough. Security, please. Someone... Does anybody hear me on this damn headset right now? Would someone get in the damn ring and help this man? For fuck's sakes, could someone get in there and help this fucking guy? He hasn't... Oh my God. This is... No. Come on, enough. He's had enough, Kojo. Oh, man. Would you leave him alone? This is a three-on-one assault. This is a three-on-one assault. He's had enough. Can we get somebody, anybody get in here? Can we cut the feed or something? Just... Oh my God. No, this is enough. No, Kojo, he's had enough, man. He's had enough, Kojo. Not Hell's Hand. No! I can't do this shit anymore. Fuck this.
Give up!